I would say my husband. I want to work with him because he's such a good idea. I mean, like such a good artist, such a good actor. But I think I'm missing out on something not working with him now. Temu is completely his father. Nowadays, you know, leaving me annoyed and making fun of it and giving funny
I saw that.
So I'm like taking it all like in good spirit and being like, okay, now let's like have
I
fun.
I saw that pasta comment and I think you killed it.
Yeah, I was like, chill out now, What is the problem?
Malaika and...
Yeah, if my girl gang, then my girl gang for sure. And we'll add Alia.
Okay, done. Now quickly, we are going to ask you a few questions. It's the rapid fire. Let's see how well you fare in this
There's
one.
There's no and audience judging me.
But I have a hamper for you. Like I have a gift. It's a very special gift. You will know when you get it. You are anyway gonna get it. Okay. What would Kareena say when she meets Shah Rukh Khan?
You're my chamak chalo.
Oh, Salman Khan.
What would I tell Salman? I would be like, I mean, I'm always so happy to see him because I don't see him that often. So I'd be like, I'm so happy to see you.
You see him, na? Pavan Putra is happening.
What is that, man?
Bajrangi Bhaijaan ka second part.
Oh, is it? I have no idea.
Oh, it is gonna come to you only.
Oh, God.
Deepika Padukone.
That, like, I think that she's doing some amazing work.
Alia.
Alia, I would just say that I love her. Because I love you, because I love her. That is the truth.
That's true. One film you wish you had done in the recent past that you watched and you felt that I wish I could have done this.
I don't know.
Any film that you watched and loved, Chalo.
I love all Alia's movies.
Geet or Poo?
Tough, na?
Yeah, that's tough.
It's tough.
That's why.
Yeah, it's very tough. So I don't know. I think both, na? Because both have a bit of me only in it.
That is true. Okay, one Pan India superstar you love.
Pan India superstar.
Like
I think all of them are amazing. There's Zalu Arjun, there's Prabhas. I think they're all doing such killer work.
Listen, I've heard that you're doing a film with Prabhas. Spirit has been offered to you. Is it true?
No, I am not.
But I hope that it comes to you. People are going crazy online if you go and see. One co-star you miss working with the most.
I would say my husband. I want to work with him because he's such a good idea. I mean, like such a good artist, such a good actor. But I think I'm missing out on something not working with him now.
Manifesting that in a relationship drama, I feel would be amazing. If you could do a road trip with three other heroines, which actors would you go with?
Now, you will also help me. Alia would definitely. I'm said Alia. Now you help me with everybody else also. I mean, now
Malaika and.
Yeah, if my girl gang, then my girl gang for sure. And we'll add Alia.
Okay, done. Your favorite couple among the ones who've newly gotten married, whether it's Virat, Anushka, Sonam, Anand, Priyanka, Nick, but and then favorite, Alia, Ranbir, and Vicky and Katrina.
I think all of them are amazing because everybody's found their comfort level and found their partners. And to just say one couple would be so, you know, like, would be unfair.
Okay. Tim or Jay, who's more stubborn?
Jay is too small, but I think Tim.
And who's like your, who's more mama's boy and who's daddy's
Temu
boy?
Temu is completely his father's boy.
Hrithik and Kareena, if you had to say one word for them.
What would you say? God. Well, I would just, right now, I would just wish that Vikram Vedha is a blockbuster.
Yeah, it will be.
Because I'm super excited to see both, you know, Hrithik and Saif together. I think it will be electrifying.
It is going to be amazing. And finally, one rumor about yourself that left you annoyed.
Nowadays, you know, leaving me annoyed and making fun of it and giving funny
I saw that.
So I'm like taking it all like in good spirit and being like, okay, now let's like have fun with it.
I saw that pasta comment and I think you killed it.
Yeah, I was like, chill out now, What is the problem?
But do you think it's a little too much now?
Yeah, because that picture was morphed. So I'm like, I was looking 6 months pregnant in that, which is, I mean, you know, it's a little weird.
It is. But I have to tell you, Kareena, that no time is enough to actually celebrate you and the films that you do and the legacy that you have created. And I know that at heart, you are exactly the person that we see you on screen as. And you're an amazing human being. And you were an icon, you are an icon, and you will be an icon.
You are an icon, you're dressed like an icon.
Because I met my favorite icon today, that's why I had to dress my part. Genuinely, Kareena, all the more love and luck to you and the entire family. And this movie is going to work wonders, and I know. I just hope that you keep doing more films so that we meet more
often. I know. That you want to interview me.
Exactly. Done. So see you. I know that you fared really well in the rapid fire. And you know that I love you anyway. So
I was anyway going to get this.
Yeah, you are anyway going to get this. This is actually a customized gift. It's basically how the sky looked when you were born. It's the naksha of the sky.
How do you know?
Because it's from the NASA kind of a thing. So it's actually how the sky looked in Bombay when you were born.
Really?
Yeah.
The... Oh wow. So what do I have to do?
So this is basically how this guy.
Oh, constellations. How sweet.
So I thought of giving it to you.
So sweet. Really cute. Thank you, Nayan. So special.
I'm glad
I'll keep
you like it
for sure. I'll keep it in Tim's room.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much.
He knows. He loves all this.
Stars and all moon.
And
yeah.
Stars and all of this. He loves all this. So sweet.
Thank you.
He'll be happy.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Hi, this is Kareena Kapoor Khan and you're watching me on Bollywood Bubble. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe.